right, y'all. Well, moving on, honey. So tonight, is another episode of Brat Loves Judy. And one particular part, honey, Brat, dear. Now, you spilled the tea, baby, about being in love with someone else besides Judy. Let's take a look.
What?
My first cassette tape was a Beastie Boys tape. Somebody left that on the bus. I popped that tape in the cassette player, and I fell in love with hip-hop. And then I started stealing cassette tapes from people because my grandmama wasn't going to buy it for me. So I stole a LL Cool J tape.
So now, Brad, oh, my God, Brad. Oh, this is so
touching. Wow,
Brad. I love it, honey. I love your honesty, girl. But who knew, honey, you was a thief, honey, before a rapper?
Yes, honey. I used to steal me some hip-hop tapes, honey. Oh. My grandmother was sanctified, and all we could listen to was gospel music. And I wanted to hear more hip-hop once I got that Beastie Boys tape. And the love just continued to grow. My first love is definitely hip-hop. Well, God is my first love. God is my first love, and then hip-hop.
Risa, do you steal?
Yeah. Put your away when I come to your house, Gary, because I know you got all the goods, and I know your address.
She's stealing Judy's heart. All right, Gary, leave her alone,
damn
it.
Thank you.
That's...
You are survivors, and I'm going to watch tonight, and I'm loving the love between you and Judy. So what I want to know, does it evolve into a bedroom scene? Is something about to go down?
Wow, Sherri.
Hey, don't worry, Chuey.
You just have to watch tonight, Sherri. Won't you have to just tune in? WEtv, 9/8 Central, Brat Loves Judy. And let me just let y'all know, so many people have been looking for it, but it's under... growing up hip hop on your program guide, because we strategically did that so we could get all the people that watch that to watch our show too.
Got you. So it's under growing up hip hop. Mm-hmm. Okay, got you.
And we had a spinoff from that show. Yes.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.